let's talk about the switch. After the switch, how are people patronizing your songs?
If I'm getting the same patronage as when I was doing the people with Open Dodo now, then it means that I'm not following Jesus Christ truthfully.
Why is it?
Because anyone who is following Jesus Christ truthfully will not have the world following him. Because Jesus says that if the world hated me, they will hate you also. Understand? And so, because what I'm speaking now is not what people want to hear. It's not what the flesh want to hear.
So you're not surprised people are not showing interest in your way?
No. I knew before, because Jesus had taught us in the Bible that we are not of this world. And we are not speaking the world. We are not singing the world. We are not doing the world. The world will not accept us. The thing is that the fan base that I had on Twitter, Facebook, things have been turned around. I'm now speaking the word of God and putting messages online every morning from Monday to Friday for the same fans. And I know some stopped following me, and I saw it, because when they unfollow, I see it. Some also are not friends with me anymore on the internet.